There are bad guys out there.
They get everything that they want.
Doesn't mean we have less right to a piece of the pie.
Yes.
Newsweek calls Pain and Gain outrageously entertaining. One of the best films of the year.
That hurts.
It's supposed to hurt.
It's called Pain and Gain. Get up.
Pain and Gain, a Michael Bay film. Rated R.